Hello everyone. The topic for today's discussion is factual reports. What are factual reports? Factual reports are the piece of writing which are actually based on real facts. It doesn't depend upon anybody's opinion. They are based on real or true information. Now let us see few things about factual report. First of all, it depends upon real facts. That means whatever information we are giving is completely true to its knowledge. They are not based on anybody's opinion. Next, in which tense do we write factual report? We always write a factual report in simple present tense. Understood? Always write factual report in simple present tense. Now we come next to the purpose. What is the purpose of writing a factual report? The purpose of writing factual report is providing information about any matter and explanation of the same. So we are providing information about the thing or the animal on which we are writing the factual report. Next we come to the procedure of writing the factual report. We always start with the title. Title is the heading. A heading or a title should be very much eye-catchy. That means it should be very much amazing. Next, we come to the introduction. Introduction is only small introduction or intro of the thing or the person or the animal on which we are giving the factual report. So, introduction is only few lines. Next, we come to the second paragraph is our description. Description is of, it can be stretched up to two paragraph, depends upon the number of facts we are writing. So, this is the procedure of writing factual report. We always start with the title, then with the introduction, and then we describe the thing on which we are giving factual report. Let me give you an example. This is an owl. Okay, so now I am writing the factual report on owl. Let me start with the title. Owl, a nocturnal bird. I have given the title. Next, we come to the introduction. Owls are nocturnal birds with eyes that face forward. They are carnivores. This was the introduction. Now come to the description part. Descriptions are, owl are far-sighted bird. They can turn their head almost in all direction. They have super-powered hearing. They sleep during day and hunt at night. They have large head and large eyes facing forward. They are found almost all over the world. So, I have given the factual report about an owl with title, introduction and description. I hope you all have understood what is factual report. So, we'll meet next time in our next video. Till that time, stay home, stay safe. Goodbye.